Hello, I am DuckDuck, and today I will show you how to configure keyboard layouts in XFCE desktop environment. Currently I am running Xubuntu 13.10 in live USB version. To configure different keyboard layouts, you first need to add an indicator to the system panel. Go to the panel, right-click, and then select an option of adding new items. Search through the list using the search bar or scrolling down. Keyboard layouts, and now you can drag and drop the item to the place where you want to see the indicator. By default, it has an American flag, which means current keyboard layout is English US. Right-click on it and go to the properties. Middle part of the window gives you the list of available layouts. You can add another one. Let's add English UK. And another one will be Russian. Remove English US. And now we have two layouts, GB and Russian. You can show them as an image or as a text on the system panel. Above the list, you have an option to switch between different layouts with a hotkey. Let's select Ctrl-Shift and close the window. Now your configuration is ready and you are ready to type in different layouts. For example, hello in English, or I can press Ctrl-Shift, indicator changes to Russian flag, and I can type in Russian. Привет. This is how you configure different keyboard layouts in XFCE desktop environment. Thank you.